We come up real quiet. Oh, look at that drip. I like that one. I caught some of the Susky chatter going on earlier. And apparently some of these cars are a hot order.
NYSW Dispatch H01.
H01. At least another train like this, like a cut of Autorex parked on bridge on the trestle here, they usually ring the bell going across, you know, because there's a lot of track walkers all the time from the that side of town to over here. There's like no fast food joints on like pretty much on the south side, so everybody you know works at the fast food joints over here on Court Street have to go all the way down to like Thompson Street Bridge or cut across the trestle here. So that's why they snuck up on me. I'll say that one thing for my friends. For modern trains, they are way more quieter and efficient than, like, you know, when I used to be really bad on trains as a kid.
Point. We don't want any handbrakes to be attended.
Roger, no handbrake.
You're shoving them down this way towards the flood wall.
H01 set for stuff.
Kind of like double dipping because I got to see both sides of the cars.
Buddy. Hey, you might see me more. I'll be a conductor come Saturday.
Oh, yeah?
I think I'd do a little flow back.
See, you can come over here in the fall and become a manager.
I'm good, thanks. We'll give you one back. How's that?
Not quite.
Tried. Hey, a cup of coffee. How about that?
The coffee's more rewarding.
Gotcha. All right, well, I'm all set here, Colin. Brad, you can drop my three-step separate. Drop three.
Where did National Pipe move to? I forget. Oh. Wonder which way they gotta go with it.
545.
Is that an hour? What I think I'm starting to understand, I think a pocket is maybe like a middle track. Like an inner spur, maybe? Thank you.
Thank you.
intercept 3483, Kentucky.
Thank you.
Well, it looks like there's a little bit of track work going on here.